Hey, Catra. Mind lending me a hand sometime today?
Sure. I'll drop by again later.
Hey, Catra. Dropped off your groceries at the house.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Now then. Thank you. Let's hurry up and finish this.
Thank you.
a day's work. Mira deposit confirmed.
Kinda nice.
It's the kind of thing you'd only find here. Professor Hamilton designed this, right?
Oh, I'm impressed you knew.
Is something wrong?
Not at all. It's just that while I've heard about everything here, seeing the whole world with your own eyes for the first time is without doubt an unparalleled experience.
Hmm? I know what you mean. I feel the same way after diving into the world of a good book for the first time.
This campus is just as big as I expected.
Let's take a look around. Gotta check out all the spots that kid mentioned.
Thank you.
Let me ask you something. Let me ask you something. Let me ask you something. Thank you.
So you're trying to blame all of this on me, are you?
Not at all. I'm in no way trying to suggest your latest research is the cause. If anything, the approach you're taking with your latest project rather fascinates me.
Does it now?
That being said, work on my own project has reached a critical juncture. I cannot afford any issues with net traffic at this time.
That certainly sounds like blame to me, Cronkite. You may be one of Professor Hamilton's students, but that doesn't give you the right to...
Wait! I'd like to listen in on this conversation too, if you don't mind. As their guide, I suspect it has everything to do with me.
Take a 10-minute break. Do not return late. As you know, my name is David Callahan. I believe you're here to talk about Elsheim and Marduk investing in my research. That makes for a very interesting combination, if you don't mind me saying. What exactly led to this?
Thank you.
Listen to yourself, Professor! What has gotten into you? You used to be so kind and supportive. Professor Hamilton held you in such high regard. Even though I was one of her students, you would still take the time to look after me. I just can't understand why all you do lately is spit in the face of her achievements. Sorry, that's a private matter between us. But please, at least stop and think about how you're treating the people who work under you. They took their positions because they dreamed of being like you. Don't belittle them or their work.
Salation. Don't tell me what I can and can't do, you third-rate apprentice! You're talking to the famous David Callahan, the preeminent scholar of engineering science and military technology, who has long upheld the very foundation of this nation's national defense. I've had enough of youngsters like Cronkite and Esmeray acting like they're above me after all I've achieved. My latest research will propel Calvert to even greater heights, change the power balance of the entire continent. Why can no one understand just how much of a privilege it is to help with that?
Professor. Like a little girl.
There you are.
So this is what it looks like inside, huh?
It's so cool seeing the observatory! Is that the telescope?
That's right. Professor Hamilton had it specially made.
What's this room for? Odette? What brings you all here?
Found you! We've been looking for all of you.
We couldn't find you anywhere in the main building, so we wondered if you might be here.
Sorry for putting you guys out.
Well, not all of us are here for you. So this is their giant telescope. I've seen one in the Imperial Museum too, but it's so cool!
Oh! Can we take a look through it?
It's nice seeing this place this lively again. It's been so long.
Thank you.
Huh? I should have realized I wouldn't be able to keep my concerns a secret. To tell you the truth, I'm getting a peculiar sense of deja vu from what's happening here in Basel. You're proving perceptive and knowledgeable beyond belief. I'm afraid I can't answer most of your questions because they would contain classified information. However, I believe this may end with a crisis different from the ones that Mr. Arkwright mentioned. Again, you are perceptive beyond belief. Correct. What is happening here certainly falls under Code E of our regulations. But I see no harm in having someone with me during my report. We could also patrol the area at the same time. Does that sound all right? Why don't we see... Thank you.